This time, we're going to talk about the digestive system. These are the little kids named Johnny and Jenny. Inside their body, there are parts that are called digestive system. Digestive system is a part of our body that is responsible for all the food we eat. Let's say you eat an apple. This is how digestive system works. Foods are chewed in the mouth. It goes down into esophagus, goes down to the stomach, and then it will go down to the small and large intestines. And waste goes out through anus.